Hello, everybody. What?
As
you can see, I need to watch my baby Rush, so we're basically gonna make this review, me and him, because you know, he's here, so that's not gonna distract any though. Basically, what we're gonna be reviewing is Kid Icarus on Nintendo. This is not a bad game. Kid Icarus has been actually getting more popular. It's difficult though, like most NES classics. So let's get this show on the road, and crap, it's really loud. Turn down the volume just a little bit. '86. It's a pretty old game, and it looks actually quite nice. But like I said, it's just a little hard, just a little bit. Now, just like Castlevania, hearts are not for health; they're money. I never understood. Speaking of Castlevania, I'm gonna be doing Castlevania next. I'm actually a wide Castlevania fan. Castlevania's badass. But we're not talking about Castlevania right now, we're talking about Kid Icarus. Oh god, I hate these things. They're so annoying. Same thing with death. So annoying. Die! Eyeballs that look like 0, 2, and 0. Hiya! I don't know what those things are. They look like axes or something. Don't ask me. I really don't know. No! Seriously, I think that these things look like 0, 2. That was a good boss battle, too. Death scares me in this game. Just like weird. Like, watch. He's gonna, like, notice me, and then he's gonna make this face. Watch. Look at that face! My god! Fucking scary. Thank god for the lag. Really helped out for once. Die! Luckily, you're not actually getting timed. Yeah, I beat all your minions' death. That's right. And here's a wine bottle, at least I'm pretty sure. This part I always die out. The controls are, like, skittish. They're very sensitive. I can't really explain it. It's just something that you just gotta experience for yourself. Two deaths? Crap. Well, they're not deaths. They're just, like, Grim Reapers that just wander. Don't ask me. Ah. I actually dodged it. Get on there. Come on. Come on. You can do it. Come on. There you go. There you go. We're making progress. Sweet. I beat that level. High five? High five, anyone? Time for Mountain Dew. There's these 0 2s coming after me. That's just what I'm gonna call them from now on, guys. Just 0 2s, okay? Because I don't even know what they're called, but whatever. Let's just call them 0 2s. Now, trust me, the hearts are basically useless. Because you need, like, 600 of them just to, like, buy a couple items. No, not even. It's more. It's crazy. So, you know. Wait. Fight these 0 2s off. Yeah, that's right. I'm staring you down. Back here. Hiya! Hiya! Back! Back, I said. Never mind. Just never mind. Just gonna run away, because, you know, they can't hurt me at all. They got nothing on me. They got nothing. Aw, oh, man. The snakes have something on me. I don't know. Ugh. Okay, then. You're just gonna stand there and disappear? Okay. Don't you just love NES games that glitch out? Oh, God. Slippery controls and ice. What could you possibly ask for more? Yeah, the graphics are 1986 are quite good, actually. Seriously, death scares me. No! What are these things, actually? They look kind of like flies, but they're annoying! No! Oh, man. Sacred words. I honestly, like, they don't even... Unless you have the instruction manual, which most games do, they don't really tell you the story. I honestly don't know the story. Damn, 02s, get out of here. No, no! Ah, dang it. Got some wine here. Is it... You know, Kid Icarus can't have enough, now... drinks, you know what I mean. These go on for infinite. Oh, screw that. Oh, what? It disappeared. Dang it, that sucks. Yeah, man.
Yeah, man!
Yeah, man!
Damn it!
I will fight you! Aw, oh, man. I would fight you over some... alcohol! Aw, oh, man. Great. Just wait for death. Behind his back. Aw, oh, man. Discovered. Kid. Die. Little death flies. Come on. Come on, you can do it. What are you doing? Dang it. Okay, let's try this one more time. Because if we try to beat this level like 5 times, it's gonna drag on way more than it should drag on. At least 20 minutes, you know, that's how long I normally want my videos to be, you know. Dang it. I will fight you. What? You can't fight him? What if you happen to step in the lava? I don't even want to know. Yes, and the people who actually watch my videos, you may be asking, am I just going to be reviewing Sacred Games? No, actually, I will be reviewing... Hey, what are you doing? I'll be reviewing a lot of games. But as of my games that I'm going to be starting out with, yes, I'm going to be doing 8-bit games, because I love 8-bit games, even though I'm in high school. I'm one of the only kids in my class who loves 8-bit games. I'm basically 8-bit gamer at heart. I don't like Call of Duty or anything like that. Of course, we don't need any more death flies. We don't need enough. I'm reviewing, oh man, games that I have played before because I don't want, don't, okay. I'm gonna die. I'm gonna get hit too many times. Truth be told, I have not beaten this level. So if I can beat this level, that will be just peachy. Come on, come on! Oh, come on! Stupid death. Oh. Well, guys. Kid Icarus, it's a great game, but man, it's a hard classic. Now, let's see, what will I give it? This is my final verdict. I'm gonna give it a 7 out of 10. A C. No, yeah, a 7 out of 10. That's basically right on the spot, too. 7 out of 10. It has good graphics for its age, actually. It's, a great game. Too bad it's not very, you know? Not a lot of people like the Super Mario crowd. It's kind of like in the Mother kind of series, you know, in that direction. But a lot of other people are starting to know now that it's been in other games like Super Smash Bros. Brawl.
Thanks for watching, guys. Stay beautiful.